Juan Ayuso takes the lead in the Tour de Romandie, 5.5 seconds quicker than the American Matteo Jorgensen, out of the sport since the back end of the Vuelta. This is his first race back, and this lad has hit the ground running. What a ride by the Spaniard. Here he is.
There he is.
Happy. Thumbs up. Changing white for yellow. And with it, a nice lump of cheese. Yep. Oh, it's the first time we've seen anybody try and bite the cheese on the podium.